Oh, this is excellent. This is gonna be fun and super easy. It's the ship. Hold up. So we both get damaged? Because he's almost out of cards. Okay, now for God's sakes, can I get a fucking buff card, please? Seriously. Which one's going to get damaged? Oh my god, seriously. No buff cards. Amazing. Cool. Wait, why am I moving? Thank you. fucking cheating, dude. They keep using that fucking shit over and over again. Shh. Fucking bullshit. Still that. Still that loophole. Great. Bro, there is no way I did not draw a freaking card. I had at least two, man. This is ridiculous. Completely and utterly freaking ridiculous. I'm not getting the cards I need. Freaking love it. All the bullshit. we handled that boss like a pro. I like first try wins, man. Oh, I hate boss grades, man. I really do. I always feel so cheated. Yes, I do. Ugh, look at this garbage, man. Garbage. That's not so bad. I mean, it's okay. It ain't great by any means. Yeah, just leaves you with a feeling of wanting. Okay, well, we are climbing here with the gold. Matter of fact, you know what, man? I don't know. Alright, fine. I'll do it. Shut up, I'll do it. See what we got today. I don't know why I'm doing this. It's always bad luck to do this crap after a boss battle. Whatever. I'll do it anyway, in spite. Screw you, luck. Alright, not bad. Pretty decent starters, I guess. Oh, we got a legend. Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness. Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, yes, that is absolutely freaking beautiful. Yeah, as if this class wasn't cheap enough. Find another cheap card. There we go, another great minion for Songhai. Dude, Songhai is just... Oh, man, it is well on its way to outdoing Lionar. God bless, man. Come on, change color, Jesus. Looking. Dude, I have never in my life seen a freaking draw that had absolutely no garbage in it. Exciting. Oh, shit! Wow. 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 Oh my god. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oh my god. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god, so beautiful. Wow. Wow. And I didn't even know this existed. Holy shit, man. Oh my goodness. Amazing. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay, alright. See what else we can get. They're dark. They're really freaking dark, man, which makes me wonder if I'm getting prismatics. I don't know, man. I don't want to say I am. But, oh, I would love to be getting prismatics. Oh my goodness. 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 Oh. Oh my goodness. Wow, another Celestial Phantom. Wow. Wow. Seriously, wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. You know, I might need to put that Aegis barrier in my deck. Yes. Yes, I think I should. I really do. I really do think so. Oh my god, it's dark. Oh my god, it's dark. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. 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 Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I might check for prismatics after this. I'm gonna have to check for prismatics. Wow, man, a lot of spell stealing cards. Whew. They're all dark, man. I just don't know, man. Oh, look at this cheap card. Oh, God. Oh, man. Man, oh, man, oh, man. I'll tell you what. Summoning after the boss battle this time is not having a negative effect. Oh, dark. Dark, 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 dark. Oh shit! Oh shit, son! Oh my goodness! I know a freaking handful of cards to use that on. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh, all right. So anything with a dot on it. No, I don't need to get a card. But I won't be able to tell how much I can disenchant them for from here. Just missing me on, like that. Oh, snap! So, as y'all know, Prismatic is cost up. So, this will disenchant for the cost of a rare. Man, we got so many dark cards. So many. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my freaking lord. I cannot believe it. Wait, actually, we've seen this before, didn't we? Spiral Technique. No. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Hold up. What card was it? Oh god, I can't even think, man. It was Ice Age. That's right. Bullshit. Bullshit. There's no way. Actually, is that? No, that's not right, is it? I don't like getting these rare cards in Prismatic, man. Giving me tough decisions to make. Alright, I'm gonna go through this shit again. That can't be true, man, that this is all we got. Just can't be. Just can't be true. Oh, that is sexy, though, man. Holy crap. That is sexy. It's one of the most ridiculous spells in the game, though. So easily dispelled, though, man. Still, that's a fun card. 1800 spirit to craft that, man. Oh, it's like a lifetime playing this game. Okay, well, I don't know what the hell, because we got so many dark cards. Or, dark gem things? Whatever you want to call them. I don't know why we're not looking at a frick ton of prismatics in here. But oh well. Either way, who cares? We got a bunch of really good cards. Again. Not that I have a reason to care, but, you know. Eh. Nice to have them. Nice to have them. Alright, boss videos are boss videos only. This was just some added, nice added content for y'all. Gotta do it at some point. Might as well do it on a boss video. Alright, we'll see you tomorrow for a regular video.